It was really hard work, you know, Portadown put up a lot of fight. And it was never going to be easy under those conditions, but you know, we did really well and we worked hard and worked as a team, and that's why we got away.
Delighted, obviously, to be involved with the competition and see so many people here today supporting the match and supporting both teams was absolutely terrific. A great win for Bangor, but certainly a very competitive match, and what was obviously very difficult conditions, but both teams played with fantastic spirit, and I think it's fair to say that the best team won on the day, so but well done to both teams.
I think, you know, keep working hard, pull it together, I reckon there's no reason why we can't go the whole way.